by taking the nose into the water and have to just put this boat over the top of the scale. So that's the nice front shot here, front front tension. Going for the front front the other direction. So a nice good dead front. Really making sure to sell that angle. That's right, if this boat makes it over 45 degrees, you will score a one. And that was a nice big air through right there. Even right, doing it around. He's spent plenty of time training on waves all around the world. A nice big helix with 10 seconds to go, Steven. Going for the big helix the other direction. Really popping that boat up into the air.